Family Food Patch, Lunchboxes, and Snacks. Children's lunchboxes can sometimes feel like a challenge for parents and carers, whether it's for a school packed lunch or out and about and on the go. Lunch provides about one quarter of a child's nutrition for the day, and a healthy lunch includes foods from the five everyday food groups. Grains. For example, whole grain bread for sandwiches, wraps, crackers, eclairs, sushi, couscous, or pasta salad. Dairy. Like cheese, yogurt, or milk. Lean meat and meat alternatives, including lean ham, turkey, a tin of tuna, hummus, or a hard-boiled egg. And a rainbow of fruit and vegetables. Whole pieces of fruit or veggies are ideal. Add veggies to sandwiches or make salads. Try fruit yogurt or fruit breads and muffins. Offer a variety of colours, textures and flavours to add interest to the lunchbox. There should be enough food to fill them up until their mid-afternoon snack. Water and plain milk are the best options for drinks. Try and pack a bottle of water wherever you go. A healthy lunchbox should also aim to limit sometimes foods, which are high in fat, sugar, and salt. For example, chocolate, chips, cakes, biscuits, and muesli bars. Healthy food preparation. It's really important when preparing food to wash your hands thoroughly and use clean surfaces, utensils, and containers. Food also needs to be stored correctly. There are a wide variety of fun containers you can use to keep food fresh and delicious. Keep lunches and snacks cool by packing an ice block, using a frozen gel lid, insulated containers, or freezing a water bottle or yogurt container. You can even freeze fruit, such as watermelons, berries, or oranges. Make sure your child can open containers themselves before packing them for childcare or school. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. Sturdy containers, reusable sandwich wrappers, water bottles, and even Ziploc bags can all be reused and recycled to reduce waste. Be creative and have fun with food. Add some fun to your lunchboxes with stickers, notes, or fun shapes. Create your own nibble packs. Cutters can be used for sandwiches, as well as making funky fruit shapes. Get children involved. Let children help pack their lunchbox or snack bag. Encouraging them to choose pieces of fruit or sandwich fillings is a great way for them to feel helpful. Snack Attack Mini Meals. Children have small stomachs and need snacks between meals to meet their growth and energy needs. Think of snacks as mini meals, using the same five everyday food groups: grains, dairy, meat and meat alternatives, vegetables, and fruit. Snacks can be easily prepared at home and can be less expensive and healthier than store-bought packaged snacks. Whiz up a quick fruit smoothie by adding some chopped fruit to milk and yogurt. Make pikelets or mini pizzas using English muffins for a base. You can easily make your own fruit and yogurt icy poles. Healthy snacks can be enjoyed between meals, whether you're at home or on the go. Remember, water or milk is the best choice. Here are some simple snack ideas for on the go. A piece of fruit, yogurt in a tub, squeeze pouch or container, veggie sticks with dips, cheese and crackers, wholemeal muffins made with fruit or vegetables, and plain popcorn for older children. For more information, visit www.familyfoodpatch.org.au.